Good evening from Expert Credit Sweeps. So everybody watching this, I'm assuming, or at least virtually everybody has seen Sesame Street, right? Now, if you recall, like 1,000 years ago when you did watch it, unless you're a parent like me, you had to choose the things that didn't belong, right? They would give like, you know, 4 triangles and a circle and you're like, oh, the circle doesn't belong. Or they'd give, you know, 4 numbers and one of them was a 5 and the rest of them were 1s or, you know, whatever colors. So think of your credit report like that and you're going to be able to get the deletions. I know that may sound stupid, but I'm trying to make this as simple as possible. So these are the things that do not belong on your credit report, okay? So monthly payments on closed accounts. We have talked about this before. I've shown it to you and it works. Trust me. Don't be sending those stupid letters. You're just going to get denials, okay? So all you have to do is look for this stuff. Monthly payments on closed accounts, that was number one. And then transferred accounts that have either a balance, a past due, or a monthly payment, okay? So because the company no longer owns that account, there should be no balance, no past due, and no monthly payment. If there is, dispute it, okay? So now we get to the third one. If you have an account that is charged off and it does not have a balance, but it doesn't say that it's been transferred, obviously it should say paid, right? No balance, doesn't say transferred or sold. So if there's no balance and it doesn't say transfer or sold, it should say that it's paid, but obviously if you didn't pay it, whatever. So it has to state that it's been transferred. Otherwise, it has to report as paid. So dispute it like that. There's no balance. It does not state transferred or paid. Please delete this account because it's not reporting according to the requirements of the FCRA. Okay, so let's say that there's an account that is currently late, but there's no balance, such as you have an account with Capital One, right? And it says that you are 60 days past due. There's no balance. It does not state that it's been transferred. Obviously, if I was late, there would be a balance. Otherwise, it would state paid was X amount of days late, right? Dispute it. This account states that I'm currently 60 days late with Capital One account number 517805. Normally they start with that unless it's actually an auto loan, but it doesn't have a balance. This is incorrect. Please delete it, okay? And then you'll see this a lot with Experian-related websites where, such as Credit Check Total, you know, freecreditreport.com, Experian.com, where it says transferred on Experian, but the other two bureaus state that it's like 120 days past due. This is big with student loans. So you cannot currently be late by any amount of days on a transferred account because the company no longer owns the account, okay? It has to state that it's been transferred, you know, or sold, whatever applies. Otherwise, it cannot report on your credit file. Very, very, very simple. So those were just things that you're looking for to get the deletions, you know, as fast as possible. You know, normally I will share my screen with you and show you and explain things, but I wanted to make this super simple, okay? If you have a bunch of ones and there's a zero, that zero doesn't belong, okay? If there's a bunch of triangles and there's a circle, that circle doesn't belong. Just keep it as simple as Sesame Street and act like you're talking to a fourth grader or a four-year-old or a two-year-old. You have to be very, very, very specific and very simple. This is incorrect and unjustified because if I were 60 days late, there'd be a balance. This is incorrect because blah, blah, blah. Anyways, I hope that gave you a little bit more ammunition for your disputes. I know a lot of people are calling me and saying, hey, you know, I really like the way that you're doing your videos. And, you know, I completely understand that there shouldn't be any, you know, X on X account. But I need a little bit more information. So I figured that I would just explain it to you. So I will see you guys next time on the next video. And please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Have a great evening.